Please. Yes. Over to you, Nora.
Hi. Is it working? Thanks so much for this case study. Was the primary objective to support under-delivery and stopping under-delivery of campaigns from media owners that are over-promising on their inventory?
Sorry, but I didn't...
Can you hear? Was the primary objective to stop under-delivery of campaigns so that media owners aren't over-promising?
So, of course, the first objective was to allow agencies and advertisers to communicate with a common goal that is first reachable, and that's realistic. Because in the past, what was maybe promised was very often not delivered. So yes, this contributes to this vision, yes.
Quick question for me. What's the blue line? I'm unclear. So supports that you mentioned, are you talking about what KPI? Is it frequency?
Yes. No, so the key target objective that we looked at is reach. So we looked at the reach that was reached in reality with the campaign, and we compare the reach forecasted by the model with the reach that was finally attained.
Okay, thank you.
Any other quick questions? Jury? No. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.